Yo people from T, I'm Mark and I'm with David, Super Skills on Hypixel. I am here together with Ido.
Hello.
And we are playing.
Hey, I'm the wrong character! No, I didn't choose this one!
The chaos is already going with Ido, seems like.
Why did I choose this one? No, I don't know. I'm gonna play with this one.
Oh my god!
I don't know which my abilities are.
Oh my god, this is.
Over here. I'm just smashing.
Normally I'm just concentrated as fuck, and now I'm like, what the hell is going on? Mainly thanks to you, so. Oh my god!
Energy level
9000? Yep! Oh, the chickens! Not the chickens! Wow, they don't even know what they're doing or something. Because I can hit. I guess. Jeez, this is easy. Normally I always have difficulties playing this game. Now you are with me and this is going well. How?
No, it isn't.
Well, it is for me. And we have both 3 lives left. Except for them. I know.
But you either.
Could be worse.
How many kills do you have?
3.
1.
Well, there's 4. And I guess that's 5. Okay. that was way too easy. Okay, maybe you need to select another operator, the kit thing. Okay, we'll see you in the next match. Okay, so we are back with another match. And this will be chaos because the green guy is a green hood and he's very overpowered all the time. So, I will wish you good luck, Ido. What? How? What are you doing?
I don't know.
Well, it is that you aren't playing this game very often.
I played it a lot.
Yeah. They are both focusing on me. Help! My god, I was almost dead. Ah!
I helped you.
The green hood is too strong.
He has a bow.
Yeah. That's very annoying because it's like a shotgun bow.
A what?
Yeah, exactly. Because it's the most expensive operator in the game. Or I say operator, but that's more of ow, or more of like Rainbow Six Siege kind of thing. And I'm dead, by the way. So good luck.
I killed almost the first one.
Yeah, your chickens are also doing a very good job. Okay, there goes my missiles. Okay. 2v1! 2v1 him! There we go! Oh, the other guy left!
Seriously?
Yeah, so it's only the green hood guy. Well, that will be difficult.
I don't do better than you this time.
Never mind! Okay, the missiles are coming. Yeah, good choice. Oh god, jeez. That exploding arrow, that's annoying. Because if you get stuck, it will explode right in your face. It happens all the time. Yeah, this is just pure mayhem.
He can kill you in like a couple of bullets.
Yeah. Ow. I have 2 kills. How many do you have?
0.
0? Oh yeah, right. You
can't finish them.
Well, I let your chickens do the job. I said it. I let you.
Calling the chickens.
Wait, what? How did you die?
Oh, I spawned into him.
Yeah, I see. I see we are spawning. That's also a good tip. Well, I got a tip recently, because if you die on a certain point, the farthest point from that location, you will spawn. So, hey, we won. What?
The... I made it suicide.
Oh. Shall we do another match, Iro?
Sure.
Okay, then we'll see you in the next match. Okay, we are back, and we are playing a versus a Bonbon and a... What's the other operator? The firing my lace.
Yeah. I'm already almost dead, because you have only spent hitting on me.
Yeah, they both were. That's the annoying part. They take, come here, you green guy. You green monkey. Yeah, but not as strong as the green hood, luckily. Okay. Yeah, I'm mostly focusing on the firing my laser dude. Isn't it the Shoop that it's called? I guess.
I don't know.
It could be. I always forget the names. Well, the General Krulik and Timon are easy because I mostly played the Timon. Ow. Okay, the missiles are coming and he doesn't know how to block them. That's nice. Wait, did he even get hit? Hey, the bot one is inactive. You can get some kills easily. Oh, he's active. Yeah, but he was is not moving. Yeah.
Real hard.
And the bot mobile.
Bot-mobile.
Yeah, but the wait, the bot one is already dead again, almost. Wait, he's stuck. And he's dead. Okay, did you get the smash crystal? Nope.
I did. Was I on time?
Yeah, he was. Oh, now we got the missiles and the chickens. That's just pure. We won.
He left, I guess.
Yeah, they both left. Oh, that's nice. But anyways, I will leave this episode right here. So please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and click the bell to be notified on our latest videos. And we'll see you next video. Bye.